What's up, Pop Tarters? It's Pop Tart Man here again. Welcome back to some more Euro Truck Simulator 2. And in the last episode, I went as finally got to Munich, guy, which I tried to attempt before, isn't it? So for this episode, I thought I'd go from Munich to somewhere, but not really sure. This place in Austria. Oh, yeah, I could do that. Or maybe I could do Prague, even, isn't this? Let's go over Munich to Kempfenfurt in Austria, whatever it's called. I can't really understand it. Yeah, because it's more of a German name. But I can't really understand it, but let's just do this. And I think on a job income, 6,892 euros. Let's do this. Oh, by the way, our cargo is 20 tons of used packaging. And it's night time again. I'm kind of disappointed by this. Yeah, I almost forgot it was night time. I quite hate travel at night, I do. Yeah, but it's okay. It is. Well, so far anyway, we just started. What am I saying to get? I've just started, I have. Perfect stop. Let's go. Okay, here we are. Right now, on what journey we are. So, going from Munich, Germany, to Kramfurt, Austria, or whatever it's called. Another red light. Do I really need to use this light? Oh, there we go. Let's go. So it's going to take about 7.5 hours to get there. Yeah, it's going to take a bit of a long time, it is. I'll just go with a return agency. He can... Okay, that's good. It's good. That's good. Do-do-do. Oh, whoa, 80. Wait, that sign back there. It said it was 90 kilometers per hour. It's 80 kilometers per hour, so that's speed, right? But it was 90, it said on the sign. Really? Do you need to lie? You don't need to lie about that. I definitely saw that for myself. You clever bastard. Oof. Whoa. Better be careful on the road. Safety first. Jesus. But I'm trying to start to a clip, too. So anyway, I think we should need to get some fuel. Yeah. Yeah, I'm quite low on fuel at the moment. Yeah, time to refuel. Let's go. Yeah, it always says that it's covered by my employer. It's kind of a surprise that it is. Because I thought the company has to pay for the fuel itself. I think that's kind of unfair that is. Yeah, but at least it will save some money. It will. I think I remember now. The Leon thing. The bit where I keep on losing money. Oh, I think I know why now. Ah, it's not because I'm paying it for some other company or anything, but for my own employers. Oh, so I can pay... Oh, I see. Now I get the case. Yeah, the reason why I've been losing money, yeah, it's not because I haven't been supporting some sort of company thing. I think it's because I've been paying my own employers and giving them money. You know, like a job, really. So I can see why it's been doing that now. I hope. There we go. Pretty damn fast, my own truck. Yeah. Whoa. I better slow down here. Never fought on that. Ooh. Go on, come on, go on. Trouble. So should we be able to get there? So we should be able to get to our destination in about 5 hours, we should. So that's 5 hours and 20 minutes, that is. So that's over 5 hours we should be able to get there, and it's 308 kilometers away. Yeah, and it's also in Australia. Austria! The funny thing about Austria and Australia, they sound very similar. Yeah. Austria. But they're in different continents, they are. Australia's in Oceania, and Austria's in Europe. And they sound very similar, too. Yeah, but except they're in different continents, they are. Which is kind of interesting to know. Since they sound very similar and stuff, and... Because Australia's at the beginning of Australia, that is, but... They're in both in different continents, they are. Which is kind of interesting, that is. Yeah. I think Austria was named Austria. I don't think anyone knows this, but I think Austria, maybe Austria, it's just a theory, by the way. It's just a theory. Yeah, I think Austria is named after Australia by some sort of random dude. It must have got the name Australia, but shortened to Austria. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Also, I forgot to mention about that, so we've gone by straight. No! Whoa! Oh no, not again! Oh my flipping God, I lost it! Dude! Wait, Salzburg? Oh yeah, that's one of the Wait. Is that where I started? Oh, so it's not Salzburg I started out. It was in Munich. Really? But it was right here I was. Yeah, I was so close to Oh, Salzburg is much closer. Jesus. Really? I thought this was in Istanbul when I first loaded in. But it's actually Salzburg. Oh gosh. No! No penalty! No penalty! What? Dude, wait! I went for a red light there. I just went for a red light. Like, why did I not get a penalty? When I go for a red light, you should get a penalty for that. It's so strange. A mystery, really? Oh, it's still 5 hours. My next race is gonna be in four less than 5 hours. Yeah, we still should be able to get there. But if I want to get there in time, I'm not screwing up. I should try and get to wherever I say I want to go next. Jesus Christ, man. I thought I was going to be an instant brook back there. Yeah, but all I was thinking when I landed in, all I was thinking is Salzburg? Yeah, I just remember where Salzburg was. So I think Salzburg's actually closer to the crash site where I crashed. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Again. Okay, so 220 kilometers. Less than 220 kilometers now. So we should be able to get there in 3 hours. Should we have to get there in just over 3 hours. Yeah, just before I had the accident, it was actually over 5 hours, and we should be able to get there. So maybe having an accident was a bit of a good idea. Not saying it was a good idea or anything, but it kind of set up some time. Or didn't it? Or did it? Oh crap, let's slow down here. Oh, slow down! Sorry about that, sorry to have a speed and stuff, but I'm in a bit of a hurry. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. No, I just crushed my own truck through the barrier. And it's a Mercedes truck it is. Yeah, this truck here is a Mercedes, a German one it is. Yeah, so I'm actually driving a German truck, I am. Yeah, Volvo is not German at all. Some people might think it's German, but Volvo is actually Swedish. So Volvo is actually from Sweden, and Mercedes is German. Yeah, it's kind of confusing, really, because Volvo sounds a bit German. It kind of does. Beautiful forest there is over there. Beautiful forest with all the trees and stuff. Very Alpine. Alps. That was trees. Okay, so it looks like it'll go just through Graz. I think Graz is in Austria, I think. Yeah, I believe it is. I mean, I haven't really explored this part yet. I haven't really been to this part of Europe yet in the game, so I'm wondering where the heck am I? And also, it looks like I haven't been to Graz because it's not even highlighted yellow. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see. I don't know what to say. I just don't really know what to say. All cars there. Oh. Looks quite nice if it does that blue car that just went past me. When I looked at the front bumper of it, I looked like I saw a long shiny bit. And I thought it was the company logo of Audi. So yeah, it looked like it was, but it turns out I was actually colorblind. Colorblind. It's a thing I sometimes say. Yeah, more of a color. Colorblinder eliminator. Also, Bogdaz, there's one thing I noticed about these cars on the road, that these cars here are going much faster. Yes, some of them are going much faster than I am. Look like they're going around like 120 kilometers. And I'm the only one that has to stay underneath 100. I'm driving at 90 kilometers per hour. Oh, that's the sign I'm tired. As I was saying, the speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour, and I'm traveling at 90 kilometers I am. So I'm going a little bit over the speed limit, I am. Yeah, but the other cars are going much faster, I am, and I pretty much are breaking the entire law like I am. Yeah, pretty much doing the same thing as I am. Yeah, so I'm the only one who has to face all the cars that's going such speed and such. Why didn't the developers insert, like, you know, cop cars and stuff, car... Yeah. Yeah, but why on earth didn't do anything about these cars going faster than the truck? This truck here is going, speed limit is usually around 90-80 kilometers per hour, that's the highest it can go, and those cars have to go much faster than that. But why on earth did not insert it to go around the same speed as the truck? To make it more, you know, more realistic and such? I guess it's at least similar to the game, but still kind of a shame. And Okay, yeah, so it's also meant to be a simulator too. Yeah, so I'm not really judging or anything, but I'm just saying it's not really not really that realistic. Okay, so it looks like I'll be arriving just before I take my next rest stop, which is going to be in 61 minutes. Okay, oh, we're much closer to than we are now. Whoa! Jesus. Yeah, I need to leave, like, pretty badly. Yeah, but don't worry, I'll get there just before I get to sleep. Hopefully, anyway. So I should probably get there in less than an hour. Well, 15 minutes, I should say. It feels much less than before. So maybe having an accident and going back to Salzburg. Going to Salzburg. Maybe it's a good idea. But maybe it was a good idea. And a bit of luck, too. So, I guess that's okay. So I guess that kind of helped just a bit. Only a bit. See, I told you, these cars, that white car, that white car's going much faster than I am, and much faster than that truck. What's the point of making these cars go faster than me? It's like selecting an amount of people to go much faster than the speed limit. What's the point of doing that? Yeah, just, what's the point? Wow, I'm a noob. Yeah, what's the point of making all these cars go much faster than me and these trucks? It's like selecting the amount of people to go over the speed limit. What's the point? Anyway, let's continue on with this game. So about 22 kilometers. So we should be able to arrive in 28 minutes video game time. Yeah, I still have to calculate the amount of time in the video game to real life time. You know what I'm saying? Oh shit. What was that? What on earth is that? What? What on earth is that? It's playing rock music. Okay, Flaggenfurt. That's actually called Flaggenfurt, or whatever it's called. I'm just going to say Flaggenfurt, because it's easier to remember. But this rock music, what on earth is that all about? What? What on earth is that all about? Can someone give me an answer, please? But anyways, we're getting closer to a destination. The Flaggenfurt Wolf House. Wolf Force. I think it's meant to say warehouse. Well, I can't really speak German, so what do I know? Why are these traffic lights flashing green? This is so distracting, there is. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh dear. Oh dear. No. Oh my god. No. Thank you. Anyway, it's getting close to you. But I still don't understand, why is this rock music playing in the background? I don't understand why though. It has nothing to help me. I'm not even close to failing, I'm not. What's the case of this? Oh my god, what am I doing in my life? Why is it not harder for me to do the... Oh my god, I'm such a noob. This is surprisingly hard! Yay! Perfect stop! Excellent. Yes. I think it'll be time for just one more. Yeah, I'm sure it's time for one more. Yeah, just for one short though. Or can't I? Oh no, 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 no. Oh no. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Weird. Well, let's do this anyway. Let's go and do this. Wow, what an accident that was. Nearly at Dresden. So we're not too far from Dresden, Germany. Yeah, already like 8 kilometers we are. We should take only 11 minutes game time. Our time's over to go to sleep, by the way. But don't worry, we're not too far out. We're only like 10 minutes away we are. So it's not really that bad at all. Dresden discovered. So I'm actually pleased that... Whoop! Red light. So I'm actually pleased that I'm exploring more of Europe and going to new places like Dresden. And in the last episode, I went to places like Geneva and Bern, Switzerland and probably Munich, Germany. Oh yeah, Munich, Germany. I almost forgot about Munich, Germany. Just have to wait, there we go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, 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 go. I know I'm tired, but I'm not too far out. So I'm not too far from getting the rest I need. And I'm pretty tired after that as well, too. the hell's wrong with these people? Sorry. I'm in a hurry. Reasonable. What the hell does that mean? Anyways, Bob Dylan, that's the end of the video right here. I hope you enjoyed this Euro Truck Simulator 2 Let's Play. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. And I'll see you with some more Overwatch tomorrow. Bye-bye.